myself to my own standards, and my standards are really high. My standards may not seem high when I'm being asinine and childish in front of the camera, but my standards for what I do in my life are high because I've been increasing them every year that I've been alive. I expect more out of myself. I expect better out of myself. I expect better out of myself every day, and that all comes from the fact that I believe in what I do. And that's not to say I ignore outside opinions. I don't even ignore, like, people that lash out at me for what I've done in the past. I don't ignore that. I take that in, and I address that for what it is, and I influence and shape my life around it. But at the end of the day, I make things that I'm proud of. I make things that make me laugh. I make things that make me smile. And it's kind of a selfish way of thinking. But, and even though I would like suggest you guys to be selfless and help those around you, at the end of the day, you are you. And you have you to take care of. And a lot of you guys out there don't take care of yourself. You give yourself to others, and you give yourself to others, and some of you may do it selflessly and not expect anything back. Some of you may expect something back, but you give out more than you give to yourself. And you gotta believe in yourself. You gotta be good to yourself. You gotta be good to the person that you are, because you're all you got.
Did you know my dad's account doesn't actually have the party characters? Actually, you know, let me tell you the characters that he doesn't have, like, all the legendary characters. So, Party Citron, Iron Citron, Party Rose, well, technically all the party characters. He doesn't have Disco Chomper. Let me see. He has Torchwood. He doesn't have Hover Goat, though. He has both Z7 Imp and Scallywag Imp, but not Party Imp. He doesn't have Toxic Brains or Party Brains. He does not have Captain Party Man. He doesn't have Computer Scientist. And that's it. That's all the legendary characters he doesn't have.
If you don't believe in yourself yet, so thank you everybody so much for watching. Thank you for sticking with my crazy rambles. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye! Hey guys, how's it going? I've got some pretty somber news, and I'll get straight to the point. My childhood dog Buddy, who you guys have probably seen in pictures and videos that I posted on the channel, passed away yesterday morning, and it's heartbreaking in and of itself. You know, it's not quite the same as losing a family member, but to me, that dog was family. Like, we raised that dog since she was this big. I mean, the reason her name is Buddy was because when we first got her, we thought that she was a boy, and we only learned later that she was not. So, basically, already had been calling her Buddy, so we changed the Buddy with a Y to a Buddy with an I. And so, when I was really growing up, like, ever since, like, from junior high to, like, now, Buddy was the sweetest dog, like, the goodest girl to ever exist. And, you know, I've shed my tears, I've talked to my family, but what's even more heartbreaking about it is...
What's weird about Garden Warfare 2 is that if you're on, like, the plant side in split screen, it says that you're on the zombie side when you go into the customization booth because of the purple skull.
It's sad to say, like, I missed my chance. And that just sucks. It sucks for multiple reasons because, number one, it wasn't able to happen, even though I know that they would have been best friends. I know that for a fact. They are super sweet goldens from opposite ends of the world. this next month, and it's like, and it's super, it's super easy to get caught up in that cycle. And even though, you know, me, I did plan to come this month. I wanted to come back for Christmas, and I am still doing it, and I prepared for it, and I made videos for it because I managed my time well, and I did everything right, but still was just a little bit too late. And you never know when that opportunity is going to come. You know, you can't beat yourself up because it happened this one time, and you can't eat yourself up because, oh, if only I'd done X more, you know. It's just important to see the things that are important right now and to identify the things that actually can wait and not push the things that are most important into the waiting column, because you never know when they're gone. You never know. It could be tomorrow. It could be a year from now. Like, why take that risk? Tell the people who are important to you that they're important to you now. Tell the people that you love that you love them today. See those members of your family, including dogs, that left such an impression on you through your whole life. See them more. See them with the same intensity.
What?
Sees you when you've come back from a trip, because I remember every single time I came back to my stepmom's house. It was a house that I kind of grew up in. But you know, the longer I've been away, the less it feels like home.
Or a face, actually.
I come back and I open that door, and Bloody was there just.
What? Hold on! Did I just do a glitch? On accident while I was trying to do a damage glitch? Alright, so what happened is that I was too early to do like the damage buff glitch in about like a millisecond. I got goldified. And then now I can't raise a flag. What? What? Don't come wide with me, you pint-sized mutt.
That's one.
Bloody.
Well, I may not be able to
but I said, give it
Chica,
back.
I think Chica spreads that same joy in a different way, but you can never lose it. Chica has that joy.
What the heck? There's a screen door zombie that's not even moving its legs and it's still kind of walking. I am now a goat that does a lot of damage.
In these moments in my life, I learned, and I tried to take the best parts of it, not that the worst parts bog me down, because, you know, I'm not perfect. But I try to be a little bit better every day, and hopefully that's going to get me somewhere. And if it doesn't, oh well. As long as I got the right things in mind and what's really important in my heart, you know, I think I make it through okay. So thank you everybody so much for watching. I've got some last minute stuff to record. I'm going to be doing the new Resident Evil DLC. Today I'm going to be finishing up Doki Doki Literature Club. I've been recording it. I haven't been posting it. And then I'm going to drive for about 3 days straight back to Cincinnati. So thank you everybody so much for watching. I look forward to some
Okay, at this point, I'm gonna have to go to the bathroom, but I'm not wanting to. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick. So, okay. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. What?
Thank you. Thank you. You